Crawford. And finding Walker, who's directed it into the corner. The corner now gone, and Phil Walker takes the bow. Well, Chesterfield really struck anything like their best form in this opening quarter of an hour. But Alan Crawford provided a beautiful through ball that Walker took into his stride, and the shot just had enough sting.
Here's Walker, who's given Chesterfield good service this afternoon,
and a miscue that lets in Moss, and that's one nearer the record. Walker, who started it all, in for Kowalski, and the miscue there by Stancliffe into the back of the net from Moss. Came all the way through to Walker, now summons, and lining it up on the left foot, and it's 3-0. Walker again involved to set Sammons on his way. Rotherham backed off. Sammons didn't hesitate, brushed the fingertips of Ogden into the back of the net.